Hey guys, first time doing one of these little video blogs, a vlog or whatever you want to call it, with my boy Nathan.
Up,
take some dope ass pictures. Go check him out. Put a link in the description. Right now we're going to an abandoned prison, so hopefully that will be fun. Adios.
I am the greatest.
Going to the watchtower.
Fuck 'em, I won't never level. I'm way up, bitch, you know I've been above 'em. I stay up, stepping to me, trying to talk it out. Knowing goddamn well there ain't a fucking thing to talk about. Hold up, bring it back now.
Almost just ate shit on the roof. It's pretty slippery, it just rained. Yeah, bad idea.
Motherfuckers get no love. You hold up, you what's up? Get none, you what's up? Motherfuckers get no love. You hold up, you from me, yeah, what's up? Motherfuckers get no love. You hold up, you what's up? Get none, you what's up? Motherfuckers get no love. You
what should I do?
Which way do we?
Can you go up?
Yeah, hold up.
Switching, trying to tell me what to write. I brought some fan fiction. Can't they just be happy? I no longer have to face eviction. That I'm living on my life, I'm living on my inner vision right now. I be on my big, I'll braggadocious rap shit. I can flow on anything from Primo to that trap shit. Selling out shows, I'm on that shit. Late night, dark night, crowd going bat shit. Motherfuckers get no love. You hold up, you what's up? Get none, you what's up? Motherfuckers get no love.
And the greatest.
Okay guys, so that was my first episode of Behind the Print. I hope you guys liked it. This first video was shot with my buddy Nathan. Great photographer, make sure you check him out. I'll put a link in the description below. Anyways, so since this is my first episode, I kind of want to explain to you what I'm trying to do, like what my goal is. And basically what my objective is I really want to like capture like what photographers go through to get, you know, that perfect picture. Hence why it's called Behind the Print, you know, like behind the scenes. So I want to like kind of like, you know, capture. So I want to like be able to show what photographers go through, like, you know, the certain courses and obstacles they like have to overcome and the adventures that they go on. And, you know, I don't know, I kind of thought it was like a good idea, like a cool idea. But so if you know any photographers, like, you know, let them know, tell them to contact me so, you know, they can possibly be in my next episode. Since this is my first episode, it probably sucked ass. I don't know. I'm new to this whole like talking thing. I don't know if I like it. I feel kind of stupid right now. But if you didn't like it, please tell me why. Don't be a dick, please. And also, if you did like it, you know, hit that thumbs up. Tell me what you liked, what you want to see. You know, like, let me know what you. Currently broke, so I can't really afford something nice to put behind me, you know, like cover up my shitty ass room. But anyways, I plan on like uploading an adventure of Behind the Print every week, so possibly every Wednesday, Tuesday, maybe Thursday, I don't know, I'm not sure. I might do it every Wednesday. But if you guys do like this video, you know, like I said, hit the thumbs up, share it, subscribe. Let me know what you think, what you want to see, what you want to hear. If you have any questions, message me or like tweet me, and I'll answer them in the video, since it's like, you know, like a vlog or whatever. And yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day.